Yeah, calligraphic copies. I'm not asking illuminated because that'll be silly.
I'm not very good, so I'll have to be practicing until then, but I will. I need to get a new pen because my pen's managed to. I don't know, but it's not working. So I've tried everything to make it work. So.
It's likely clogged then.
Yeah, probably. I've tried running water through it and stuff, but it just doesn't work. I'm going to go back to normal ink.
India ink or something like that.
I don't know what ink I used. It's brown. I thought it was going to be red. It's brown. It's basically got the consistency of mud, apparently. Within my new.
Oh, right. Oh, oak gold. That'll be an oak gold one. It's supposed to end up black if you get enough of it in there, but just by itself.
No, it's good. The colour says La Terre. It's French. It's supposed to be mud coloured. But I didn't read that. I just saw the colour and said, ooh, red. It was an influence white because it was cheap and in the sale.
It'll be ochre then.
Ochre, might be. Yeah. Whichever it is, it doesn't work in the pen, so I'm just going to go back to white. I can try.
It's actually a Tafel medieval board game.
Is it exciting to try to buy an entire Bible in calligraphy? Is it doing it in English or Latin?
Don't know. That'll be Joe Clapham, the last guy who wore your habit.
I was going to say, he's the guy that's... That's really impressive.
Actually, I was looking...
The thing is, as part of my GCSE course, I have to know Mark's Gospel. So I'm going to also try and do for my Latin, to try and learn it in Latin.
Thing is...
10 seconds!
The simplest way to do that is just get the Vulgate Latin translation.
I've got a Latin translation in the back. Hold!